Okay, guys, we're headed up into the canyon, getting to our destination. Isn't it gorgeous? Honey, isn't it pretty?
I don't know. I'll make it a better light.
Really?
Hell yeah, I will.
Okay. Okay. But this is so pretty. It's like a good spot to come to every year for this reunion, and it's just pretty. You know, I like it. But we still have obviously still have a little ways to go. But I like it. What did you think the first time you came up here with me?
You know how I felt about it.
I mean, did you like the scenery? Or
You don't need to. You know how I felt about it, Heidi.
Yeah.
I was a lot calmer then, and I need to start being a lot calmer again.
I know. And I'm sorry that I contribute to your uncalmness. But anyways, oh my gosh, it's so gorgeous. You wanna know how I know that we're almost there? It's when I see the white fence gate, whatever you call it, right by the golf course. Honey, you're fine. I think you'll get compliments on your...
No, it's kind of fucked up.
Long hair.
It's kind of fucked up.
I'm trying to be complimentary.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you won't. At least not on my account, you won't. Oh my gosh. It's so pretty. Nope. But we're getting close. There it is. There's the white fence. We're almost there.
Did you bring your camera?
Yes.
Where's it at?
I brought a camera. It's in my bag. So that means we're almost to the golf course. It's just straight ahead of us, right? Yeah, so right there. Yeah. Okay, guys, so here we are, Kelly's Grove.
I'm just gonna go for you. stairs into this next one, right?
Yeah, it's in the Lions Pavilion.
We're getting this paper out as soon as possible. I'm not going to have any more.
Yeah. No, they'll start using it by tomorrow.
It doesn't matter. We're going to find out who wants it wherever. I'm getting it out.
I'll find my cousin Mike.
Well, you find him. Let's get it taken care of. I got things I'm going to be working on this weekend tonight, whatever I want to do.
Anyways, guys, so my reunion is right over here, just straight ahead. Oh, I think you'll have plenty of options.
I'll figure it out myself.
So, yep.
I might even start it. This
is it. There's that group.
You're as close as fucking possible, goddamn motherfucking shit.
And we're here.